I've woven quite a way on this band now, and occasionally I've been measuring it to check if I've reached my target length yet. One thing I always do before I measure is to reduce the tension on the loom. That's because the wool I'm using is quite elastic and it'll stretch slightly when it's under tension. If I want an accurate measure, I need to measure it slack so the wool isn't stretched.